Hi guys, Shubham this side, and today we'll be doing the top 11 applications for Android review. I've already done the part 1 of this video covering 6 applications, so I'll be covering the last 5 applications. So beginning with it, we have Lazy Swipe, which is a very nice application and resembles a type of Pi Control which we have seen in rooted device. So this application, what it provides, it you just have to enable it from here, and then you can just swipe from the edge of the device to enable this type of application. So what it offers is it just offers you some applications and toggles that you can tap on the application and just go to the application itself. So it's a very nice application and can be considered a download. So coming to the next application, we have MSynth. So what this application does, it just provides you, let me just go to the main screen. So what it does, it just provides you with some, what you say, some money for, it will provide you recharge for your, for the things that you do in this app. So what you have to do is just install applications, and then the price open written over here, as it is written ₹11. So every application has its own price. So after you install and install this application, you would get ₹11. So here you can also see you need ₹8 more to top up. That means I have already earned ₹2. So if I earn ₹10, then my phone would be recharged. So this is a very nice application and can be also considered. So the next application here is MP3 Cutter, which just cuts the cuts your music to convert it into a ringtone. So again, a very nice application but a simple one. So for example, if I have to cut this song and make it my ringtone, I would just select how much song I want to cut, and then I would just examine it and just save it from here. So I will save it, and it automatically asks you to make it as default ringtone. So if you want it, just make it your default ringtone, and then you have your ringtone as this song. So that's also a very nice application. So coming to the next application, we have Themer. It's a type of launcher for your device and provides a new look and feel to your device. So again, a very nice application. As you can see, it provides a very nice touch and look and feel for your device itself. So again, a very nice application. Let's go get back to the main launcher. So the next and last application for this topic is the Viva Video Editor. So what this application does, it provides you the full access to all your videos and edit them. So for example, if I have to create a new video, I will just go to create, and sorry for that. Okay, so you would just go to create and pro edit and add clips and add the video that you have to edit. For example, if I have to add, for example, this one and this one. Okay, so I have added both of them. So I will just, sorry for that again. I can add text, if add effects, themes, filter, and whatnot. I can also add music to it. And this is a type of professional editor. And later you can share it and export it to the gallery. So that's also a very nice application. But a major con of this application is that the video is only recorded, edited in 360 pixels, and you cannot go further. So that's a con which can be considered, but overall the application is very nice. So this is it guys for this topic and this video too. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel and thumbs up this video too if you liked it. Also, do not forget to share this video with your family and friends, which would help me a lot. Thank you.